I'm possessed by evil demons that torture me while I'm sleeping. I keep dreaming of death and I'm hearing people screaming. Like the devil's spirit trapped inside me, I want it out. I'm on the couch bleeding to death in a haunted house with the bone of the wrist slit. I'm lifting up the air and suspending emanation like someone's holding me there. I feel somebody's cold hands wrapping around my neck while I choke on my own blood that I swallowed and drowned to death. But I found a breath and somehow managed to slip the clutches. Nearly blacking out from dizziness and head rushes. Tripping over DD bodies of dead lushes. Bloodstains make the plush carpet like red blushes. Doors open and close by themselves. Books fly off shelves. Curtains catch fire. The house melts. But like them, they stick together like twin sisters. The wind blows and shatters windows like twin twisters. Caught a piece of shrapnel in an Adam's apple. Two cups of holy water and I'm looking at them in a handful. But when I go to touch them, they turn into red rum. It got silent and all these voices said. I heard them yell. I ring the bell for servants and I was greeted by the mother. Through the red blood, headed through the dirt of the shovel. I said I need a room so I could try to get some rest. She gave me the keys to the best suite and a bag of sex. And told me that they're just for starters. So tell me to see you later. To see if I'm interested in being partners.